fill out your entry to win prizes, including this bike.
Yeah, that's an auxiliary brake. That's just for shopping.
For 2 5 you can ride that.
Prize for 15 years or younger goes to Mitchell Evans.
Mitchell Evans.
The winner is Andrew Pearson. Form home. Three months of sport you and need goes to Don Miles.
I'd like to announce an honorable mention, which is not going into the final for the commute challenge, because as I understand, these are out-of-towners who are commuting across Australia, perhaps. And I'm sorry if I do not pronounce the name correctly, but we have one Frederick Person and one Pim Chai. Woo! Monday through Friday have done 216 kilometers each. Third place finished with 135 points. 13 trips done with 100 kilometers. We have Trevor Lukers. Woo! In the commute challenge with 161.3 points. 22 trips done in the last week with 100.8 kilometers. Mark Robinson. Woo!
Team who has a member here is going to walk away with this cake. Bling! It's purely chance. This is purely chance. Min Gan.
Yeah. So I would encourage everybody in this town to join our, join the team in cycling. No matter to go to work, to go to study, to visit friends, because I think that this sport is very suitable for people in towns like Armidale, because it's not big, and you can ride a bike to everywhere very conveniently, and it also helpful and good for your health. It's good for, for saving energy. And I could say it's good for the earth, people all over the world. Thank you.